Here now we have many challenges. We had initially dealt with the pirates and stopped their activities. But recently on top of Al-Shabaab and Islamic State group, we have to look out for them again. We are now doing 24-hour regular patrols, leaving nothing to chance. Puntland state is all alone in this security effort. No assistance from African Union mission in Somalia, EU. No international assistance. But we are doing our best.
Somalia.